Okay, so the other day I went to the Whale Tail, which is an awesome vegetarian cafe in Lancaster. I went with my friend and my dad as well, because it was his birthday. So I bought him a cup of tea and an egg and veggie sausage bun, which he said was very good. I didn't have any food. I had a cup of Earl Grey, which is my usual, and that was very good. I mean, it's Earl Grey. It was early and grey and tea-like. It was very good, fragrant and full of body or something like that. And my friend had chips, and they're the best chips in Lancaster. If you want to get chips, go to the Whale Tail. It's sort of up near Oxfam Bookshop, sort of a bit further up than that. I mean, it's veggie, so there's no meat, obviously, but you know, you don't need meat to have a good meal. It's very, very good. Very good. Recommend it.